In news from Pakistan, Pakistanis on Wednesday voted in the cliffhanger general election for the country's second ever democratic transition of power. Results were to start trickling in within hours after the voting ended at 6 pm, and the likely winner was expected to be known by early Thursday.
Pakistanis on Wednesday voted in a general election for the country's second ever democratic transition of power. Polling got underway across the country at 8 a.m. as Pakistan's nearly 106 million registered voters got a chance to choose their representatives in the national and provincial assemblies as well as their next prime minister. Recent nationwide polls projected a tight race between cricketer-turned-politician Imran Khan's party and the party of jailed ex-prime minister Nawaz Sharif. The people hoped the polls will deliver change and ease frustrations of a feeble economy, widespread corruption, chronic power cuts, and crumbling infrastructure. Results were to start trickling in within hours, and the likely winner was expected to be known by early Thursday.
जितने भी लोग हैं जो गरीब लोग हैं उनके लिए कोई बेहतरी इस मुल्क में कोई निजाम ऐसा बने कि वो सब भी वो सारी चीजों का मजा ले सकें जो हम अफोर्ड कर सकते हैं वो वाली क्लास जो उनके लिए बराबरी हो.
Despite tight security arrangements, a blast targeting police officials near a polling station killed at least 29 in the western city of Quetta on Wednesday. The explosion, which came shortly after the country began voting in the cliffhanger election, was claimed by militant group Islamic State. Pakistan's election authorities had granted broad judicial powers to the powerful military at polling stations to prevent such attacks.